Welcome again to Own or Disown. And the objective of this episode is to determine, can you lose weight gaming? Gaming has a reputation for piling on the pounds, and I want to show that that's not necessarily the case. You can lose weight doing virtual reality games. I've picked a selection of VR games to play. Hollow Point, Thrill of the Fight, which is a boxing game, and Hollow Ball. Three very active games, and I want to pitch them against indoor cycling on an exercise bike and going on a treadmill doing a brisk walk. Who will be the winner? Which will burn the most calories? Which will have the highest heart rate? So, let's, without further ado, take a look. Measuring the heart rate and calories is using a Wahoo heart rate sensor. It's a Bluetooth sensor and uses a companion app on the phone, the Ticker Wahoo app. First up is 26 minutes of Hollow Point. For the thrill of the fight, 26 minutes. Come on, you bugger. Yeah, punch you in the balls. Yep, I'm gonna mess up your hair, mate. Hey, I dodged that. Yeah, I'm gonna punch you in the back of the head. Try that, mate. Ha ha! Nah, don't get me! Yep. Oh. You fight like a girl! Oh. Come on, come on. I'll take you. Okay, perhaps not. Alright, this time. Yes! Stay down! Ha 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 ha! Punch you in the chin. Oh, you're not getting me. Oh. Now for the last VR game, Hollow Ball. 26 minutes. Yes! I got an ace. I'm gonna get you, robot, you suck! You are bad. Pure ownage. Come on, hit it back. Okay. That's more like it. Put up a fight. Hey, stop hitting it at my feet. There you go. I'll teach you a lesson. 4-1. I'm gonna get you. Oh, that was a good shot. Well done. Oh, boy, this is a good rally. There you are, right in the corner. Now for 26 minutes cycling. Thank you. finally, 26 minutes of brisk walking on a treadmill. So, conclusion time. What would you think would give you the best exercise? Hollow point, archery game, hollow ball, racquetball game, boxing game, treadmill, or the bike? And the results will surprise you. Let's have a look then. From calories, boxing one, then hollow point, then bike, then hollow ball, and treadmill. For heart rate, the boxing game came on top again. And the hollow point came in second, the bike and hollow ball came in third, and the treadmill came in last again. The only time when the treadmill actually did well, which you would probably expect, and that would be the steps. You're constantly stepping. So that, yeah, that won quite clearly on the steps, but not overwhelmingly. That did 3,133 steps to the boxing's 2,600. So it wasn't, you know, a landslide victory by any means. Bike came in last there. Hollow ball came in third, and hollow point came in fourth. But they were fairly close together. So if we sum up the whole different categories there, the calories, heart rate, and steps, the clear winner is boxing. Second place is hollow point. Third place is hollow ball. Treadmill is fourth. And last, surprisingly to me, is the bike. The treadmill would have been last, but it won the steps. So I think the conclusion is you don't need to waste your time spending money on exercise equipment. Just buy an HTC Vive and play games if you want to lose weight and get fit. That's my conclusion. All right, let me know your comments below. Any suggestions, please let me know. Anything else you want me to review, please let me know as well. Please like and subscribe if you feel so inclined. And thanks again for watching.